What is the real difference between the dark web and the deep web? You may find yourself using the terms interchangeably, but you probably shouldn't. Here are some key differences. In short, the dark web is just a collection of private networks that can't be accessed by traditional methods. And it's not all depravity, even though that's what it's widely known for. It's also helpful to anyone wishing to remain anonymous. To access the dark web, you'll need a specific browser, like Tor. And to make purchases on the dark web, you'll need some type of cryptocurrency, like Bitcoin. Once you're on the dark web, you'll be able to access the deep web. The deep web is a subsection of the dark web. It's basically a collection of sites that you can't access via something like Google Chrome or Firefox. The deep web isn't really a scary place. Think of it like the backbone of the internet, providing you access to pages that aren't indexed. However, the dark web can be dangerous. Potentially. What are some other tech terms you're not clear on? Drop a comment below and stay tuned to Lifehacker for more tips and tricks on how to do everything better.